Come on, come in, John. Tell us what you've buggered up today.
You haven't got enough airs left for me to tell you.
And that says you're going to put the roof in the right place.
Milk and sugar? Yeah, I believe your roof's sloping. Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah. Was that news to you, John? Have you looked at the plan yet?
No.
Brian Ahern was another favourite who arrived with the hut takings, and he just tipped them all out onto the counter. We encouraged him to put them in bags of $20, and he did that, but with coins of different denominations. He remembers the times that our country has been at war, and those men and women who served their country. It is not a day that celebrates war. It is a day that asks us to take stock of the price that we sometimes have to pay in order to live.